The supernova explosion that created this object was witnessed on Earth about 400 years ago by many skywatchers, including the astronomer Johannes Kepler. This object, which now bears Kepler's name, is the remains of a massive star's demise. Visible light from Hubble reveals where the supernova shockwave is slamming into the densest regions of the surrounding gas. Spitzer shows microscopic dust particles that have been heated by the supernova shockwave. The X-ray data from Chandra shows regions of very hot gas as well as extremely high energy particles. The remnant of Kepler's supernova is possibly the last supernova seen to explode in our galaxy. It is located about 13,000 light years from Earth.